For sure, if you see a bass guitar on stage, it's not bluegrass.